We are live online gameplay, B4rulezGaming on Tony Stewart's All-American Racing. You have myself, Eric, and Austin is joining with me today. Now there's seven of us right now. You can race up to 20, I believe. I haven't raced yet, but we're still working on it. Oh shit! This is short and banked, oh baby! Started up front, I could have been up front. I started like fifth, I think. Yep. 14th mile, 4 laps, Ranch Road. 7 people racing. I ended up getting second quickest. Speed Lab got. I ended up getting beating your lap time, that's for sure. Speed Lab, you had the fastest that last race. You're third quick. Like a tree at the end of the line. Like an old race. Each race, you start where you put fastest lap times from last race. You're wondering how they set the start. Oh, wow. That Cosmo dude has a freaking 10-1. He starts on pole. Ranch Roads, California, 14th mile, high banking. What the hell? It's pretty good banking because the way it goes down, it looks like.
The crowd is on their feet and we're ready to go. The green flag is waving and we're off.
Oh,
this one on the high side. High side hustle, baby. Woo!
What the hell? Holy shit, look how many people's in here now! 11! Yes! This dude just messaged me, sorry man. That speed lab, when I went to go pass him on the outside, He came up and hit me and slammed me in the wall. He just messaged me, sorry, man. Yeah, he said, sorry, man. I was like, whatever. It's gonna be interesting with this many cars, holy shit. Multiple banking. This ought to be interesting. It depends on your lap time last race, to be honest, Austin.
They're coming to the line.
I'm on the outside of the
way.
Goodbye. Yeah, I give you a little bumpy there, quick. Thank you. finished fourth. I guess that's better than 10. At least it didn't run into you by car and hard. Hey, I tried to pass it clean there for a couple times, and then I kept getting put in the back, and another car passed me. I just couldn't get down on the track. Oh, we got 7 now. 6. Ruby Creek Raceway, 4/10 mile, 3 laps. Yep, 3 laps. I tagged a bunch of people in a video just to see. Not necessarily. I was catching him, then I started overdriving the damn thing, all in the plane. You are watching Tony Stewart's All American Racing live on PS4. We are still. Yeah. Seven five one. minutes, 2 seconds, 1 second. Seven races. Sawtooth Mountain Street Stocks. Looks banked. I wonder if Tri-State's going to be one of the DLC tracks since it's a... I was thinking about coming there and this door slamming them so hard. The dude passed me and I was like, dang it, I couldn't do it. I've never seen this one. Shady Wood Motor Speedway. Banking high. Half mile. Got my left. It'll be alright. At one point in time, we had 11 people. Now it's back to 2. We're going to do Legends here in a minute. Alright. Maybe that'll grab some people, because I don't think there was a Legend lobby in the game yet. We mean... Set up a legend server, okay? I don't know how to do that, but I'm gonna try. Alright. I'm gonna change the track or the streak to US Legends. No legend cars. What? Max players 25? Are you shitting me? Yeah! You can have 25 players in your server at the same time. Yeah. All right, I got it back up. We're running Legends this time. What? This track looks like a fucking square. I'm about to find out, I'm gonna fucking start it on that one. Oh no, we're about to find out. Yeah, I know, that's what I'm saying. We're about to find out. We are live again. With Tony Stewart's All-American Racing right now. We're online. I have an open lobby. Anybody can join. PlayStation 4 console. You want to come join, you're more than welcome to. We're trying out the game. We're trying the Skull Valley track, which is a square in the Legend cars. So I guess Fox are going laid back, easy to drive. hell, them freaking legend cars are stupid fast. What do you think of the legend car, Austin? What do you think of that legend car? No shit. Slide Rock Ridge Raceway, 14th mile, 5 laps. I'm very surprised on the whole legend cars being as fast as they are. But you gotta think though, the power to weight ratio though with them damn motorcycle engines and a big car. Imagine these things on a little bitty short track.
Nothing me was the rest.
This is a narrow, short one. This one ought to be pretty interesting. Oh, wow. Look how short it is in the corners. This is like a really tight corner.
Here they come for the start of the race.
Okay, I'm gonna try to go below, I'm gonna go low, and it's like, oh, it's pushing up, it's gonna be ugly. I went in there that corner, I was like, okay, it's gonna either stick or not, and it didn't stick at all. Or they stuck you in the wall. Well, that's definitely a short track. Remember goofing around now. Oh, they're gonna add something to this game. I know they will. And they're gonna add new. They're gonna add real tracks too. They said. What'd really be cool if they added Tri-State, because I'd be doing that track all the time. Just because it's our local track. That's cool they use Tri-State though as their main track to show off everybody.
We'll be right back.
off the damn top. Catching you, both of us are catching you. He passed me, and then I passed him back and forth. And then he got around you, and I came up on the inside of you, passed you, and then you came up, the door slammed me into the wall. No, he had the fastest lap time. Damn, 13.3. I believe this one's a really small tiny one. You're just joining us? We are watching Tony Stewart's All-American Racing online play. Right now we're running the Legend Cars. If you watched the video from the beginning, we were running the straight stocks. We're running Legend Cars for about probably 4 or 5 races. Then we're going to hop into the modifieds. Trying to give everybody a little taste of what online gameplay and what the game looks like and the cars and all that. But anyways, I hope you enjoyed the live stream. There might be a few foul languages here and there from just out of habit or something. Anyway, hope you enjoy it. I sure enjoying it so far. Can't wait till some friends get it and we can have a big group of people in here. Drivers are checking this out one last time. Here we go.
It seemed slick. It didn't seem like there was hardly any traction.
corner and it was pushing up a little bit and it got loose. I definitely fucked up that race. R5. Tony Stewart's All American Racing running legend cars. As you can see, I've been running first, and then the last two races I went to crap. But the last two tracks have been weird to me. We got four of us in here still. I'm the fourth fastest at last. Man, that's horrible. That is horrible. Oh, we got somebody calling me. Wow. Hello? Hello? Hey. Hey. Huh? Oh yeah, I'm live right now on line racing it. Oh, yeah, if you want, get on my Facebook. I got a live video right now on it. Me and Austin and a few others are playing it. It's a lot better than the sprint car game. I think it's a lot better than the sprint car game. I think they're going to, I just don't know when. But yeah, I haven't really drove the big car that much. Yeah, we'll be playing it tonight, me and Austin. Okay. All right, I'll talk to you later. Later. No, it's Mario. He's downloading the game right now. Yeah. He's at work, but he said he's already downloading the game while he's at work. So when he gets home later tonight, he'll play online with us. We got four of us in here now. These freaking legend cards are stupid fast. Bottom groove, you have to run the bottom on this one. Oh, also, if you're watching, guys, you can renumber your card to whatever number you want. So if you have a number that you used to run it like 37C or 37D, you can put that in the game and it'll put it on your card. Like, Austin's got 11C on his right now. I've got 51 on mine. He painted his car orange because he likes orange cars. I painted mine because white and red. It's pretty cool. All the stuff they've done in the game is a lot better. The driving of the cars are a lot better than normal. I know that. The cars are so much better handling-wise than the sprint car game, but they said they changed the physics on it, so I could see why. Pretty cool, though. We got five people in. Yep, five people now. Our street stock race we had earlier, we had 11 on here with us. I was kind of hoping, since there's hardly any legend races, we might get a bunch of people, but it seems like street stock and big mock modifieds is a really popular classes so far since the game's been released this morning. About probably two or three more races, then I'll swap it over to the big block modifieds. Now these barrels are
just about ready to go. And on the way to 3 to 5.
Sorry about that. I was trying to slide jump you. Well, I was like, I could get in there. I could get under him. So I went under him and slide job, and I was like, oh, this might not work. I mean, it did for me, but it didn't work for you. That was my mistake, Kurt. Elk Ridge.
Oh, we got five of us again.
Two-thirds of a mile. This is Ladies Online. You want to know the price of the game? $29.99. In the item shop, whatever you want to call it, PlayStation Store, shop, whatever. It is very, very fun so far. I suggest if you're into a big dirt oval racing and stock cars, definitely a good purchase. They've done a lot of updates and changes to the game from their last title, the Sprint Cars. It's a lot better and a lot more fun. Street stocks are a blast. The Legends are wicked fast and fun at times. And then the big block mods, I don't know yet. We're going to both find out. Slam that one dude big time, dude. You there? Austin. I said you door slam that one dude really good there. I put a gun to my head. Holy crap! Look at that little ass track. OMG. Imagine that on a street stock or a freaking modified. Is it? Did she say she's gonna be laughing my ass? I don't even know what track we're in. Everybody's talking about Tri-State now. I got tagged in a post from Tri-State. Somebody tagged me in a post thanking for the heads up for a poster showing Tri-State and all that and stuff on Tri-State's page at the Superstar Shootout. Ross Fujibashi posted about it and he tagged Tri-State, me, and a couple of people. People's commenting on it right now. Yeah. No, the game didn't tag Tri-State, but Ross Fujibayashi tagged Tri-State.
So we're about ready to go. The green light is green and here we are.
Oh my God! I'm huge. I gotta get calm down. Terrible. Oh snap!
The drivers are pedaling the metal. The car is flying and it's on the road. It's another great day at the racetrack.
Oh shit, no, dude. Yeah. We got 10 people in here now. Ten people. Yeah. You know, I'm sitting there thinking about it. Some of these tracks, they use like the wall colors and the way they look, kind of like Tri-State almost. You know what I'm saying?
Thank you.
getting better than 9.
Hope you all enjoyed that one.
I got plastered one time, and this threw me in the back, and I just kind of like, whatever. No shit. 20 people? That'd be intense. FACTORY. Yeah, because it's probably Tri-State and they tagged me in it. Unless he's watching my live video.
And here they come for the start of the race.
Everybody's on the freaking Tri-State page. Is Tri-State in the game? Is Tri-State in the game? That's what I wish. Daniel. He's like, you better not let Austin beat you. He's watching the live stream. Yeah, you started on the pole because you have the fastest lap last race. When I have to start toward the back, it's a lot different. We'll see after this race where I start. Then I'm back time. I finished ninth that last race, so yeah. I had to start the back. Damn. Fourth fastest on the lap times. Austin second fastest. Oh God, it's that ugly, weird track. This is a small one. This ought to be interesting. Well, we got seven of us. There's some people watching. I think Daniel's watching us right now. He's commented twice. This time you won't get out front that far because you're starting on the outside. So you ain't gonna get out front this time because you're starting on the outside. Because this track sucks on the outside. I couldn't get around second. If I did try to get around him, I'd get nailed. Be on for probably about another 25 minutes maybe on live video, and then I'll take a break. I gotta go get my kids, and then I'll be back on in a little bit, some more live video. About 2:30 I probably am. About 25 more minutes. I gotta go get my kids from school. Back on the leader, bring him down to the line. Have some more fun. And on the way, the greatest line. There you go, Daniel. This for you.
These drivers are racing like hell. Grab my car right now.
There you go, Daniel. This for you, buddy. My viewers want to be the Red Master, so
it's all coming out of
the Oh, jeez. I'm going to give you a good chance to get a good pass now.
The truck I'm playing is in the air. Good job to all the drivers.
Oh, my viewer said I would wreck him if I were you. So I was like, well, I said, one of my viewers said wreck him, I would, so I was like, I gotta make my viewers happy. Gotta make the viewers happy. They said wreck him. I gotta make my viewers happy on YouTube. They said... Yeah, Daniel did. No, it did not. Oh, I'm fourth fastest on that one. You're fifth fastest, Cook. Look on the side right here on the entry list. That last race that tells you who's the fastest in that group was. And yeah, that's where you'll start this race is fifth. Yep. They go by the fastest car in that group and they'll start them on the pole next race. I'm just looking for some peace of mind. Yeah, he's fast. He's the only one in the 15s. I don't know. Some of these people can... No, you just won't. You don't overcorrect as much with the steering wheel and pedals. With the joystick, you can overcorrect it big time. Not necessarily. There's been some fast people that use controllers. Certain tracks I'm good at, certain tracks I'm not. I can tell you that. I don't remember this.
We're
just about ready to go. The green flag is in the
air. This is the one from the bottom. Damn it. Shit.
Place.
What a great deal.
was trying to pass you clean. Oh Lord. People are like, did they ask for that footage? Blah blah blah. Would they use that footage and all that? Oh, they're talking. What's up? Well, I'll be done going live here soon anyway, so it's probably my last live race. Later tonight, we are gonna probably be done, but we will be back later on tonight. I hope you enjoyed the live broadcast. We'll be going live again.